stubborn, just like his father.
Lynn, I'm his father now.
I'm sorry, honey.
Yeah.
He just worries me sometimes. I thought this vacation was going to help, but he just seems more wrapped up inside himself.
Springs. I heard about it. It's a resort. Pretty nice. Oh, honey, I'm so tired. We're practically out of money.
Ah, come on, Lynn. Give him a break. This is the first time I've seen him smile in over a week and a half. This was for him.
All right.
That man had something to do with you winning that money. I don't know how. He's very strange, and Timmy likes him.
What's the problem?
The problem is what I've been trying to tell you. He wants to see that man again.
Mm-hmm. Did he say why?
I think he's some kind of magician or something. I told him that we're leaving now, and we are. Howard, please pack the car.
Now, Ward, there was no other way.
You lied to me, Cliff. I swore you wouldn't tell me.
My decision to make, not yours. This is the closest thing man has found to a god since creation. He was found in the soil of my country. He belongs to us.
Die out there. He's only 11 years old.
Don't worry, ma'am. We'll find him.
That man.
What man?
He's got some kind of a hold on Timmy. It's sick, perverse.
Like he came this way.
Almost a straight line.
Looks like he knows where he's going.
Set apart is painful. 100 years from now, I would have known what I was doing here. It would have been simple. I would have fed in it. That key and a door. Being here now, it only seems like I have something to do with the balance of nature. Or the love that my people felt for others of their own kind.
That's pretty hard for me to understand.
Only because you're afraid of being touched.
You got the wrong girl here. I've been touched a lot.
Did you say the things in your mouth that I see in your heart?
too risky in this world to do that. Maybe I played the game too long, but it's just too painful.
Chosen to believe his father's only missing in Vietnam.
I don't understand. What does that have to do with you?
He knows I have the answer. But it's not the one he wants. Tim withdrew into himself when his father was killed. And he's refused to use his mouth or ears ever since. He's not missing, Tim. Your father died fighting in that war. The fire in your mind is real. He died with courage, Tim. A very noble heart was purified in flame. You can hear me now if you want. The pain won't get any worse. Tim, listen to me. I'll tell you a secret. There's a center deep inside of you that's made of pure energy. You know what that is? That same beautiful sun is right there, Tim. Just like the sun inside of me and every other living creature. It connects us all with each other. It makes us all part of the same world. It's a pure gold light, a warm center that pumps strength and energy. And it's waiting for you to call it into action. Look for me to do it. Search for it. Believe it's there. Deep inside with your mind. Call on it now, Tim. Believe in the golden light and call on it to help you. It'll come. Believe in the golden light.
Call on it now, Jim. Call on it to help you and it'll come.